Welcome to the West African Examination Council 2021 paper 2 of core mathematics. Here's question 3. WASSCE 2021 question 3. This is on Cyclic Theorem. In the diagram, a circle MNPR with center O. The reflex angle at O is 204 degrees. Angle NMO is 52 degrees. Find the value of M. There are several ways you can go about this. I'm going to show only two of them. One way is to introduce another radius over here. So when we do that, we create an isosceles triangle here and here. The base angles of an isosceles triangles are equal, so it means this is 52 and this is also m degrees. Then we need to use the reflex angle over here to find angle MOP, this angle here. So this angle here will be equal to 156 degrees, because this angle because this angle here and this angle are angles at the center or angles about a point, so the two of them should give you 360. So when we subtract the reflex angle, we get 156. Now we can use this to find this angle here. This angle here is half of the angle at the center here, which is half of 156 degrees. So it means that half of 156 should be equal to 52 plus m. So 52 plus m is equal to half of this angle here, because the angle at the center is twice the angle at the circumference. Or the angle at the circumference is half of the angle at the center. So we can solve this for m. Half of 156 is 78. And when we subtract, we get m to be 26 degrees. So that is one way. Another way is this. We can make use of cyclic quadrilateral. And also, we can represent this with x and this whole angle with y. So we know that this angle and this angle is 180. That is what is given here. Then we also found this angle here to be 156. Now, the angle over here, MRP, is half of this angle here, which is 204, half of it is 102. So this angle is 102. Then also the angle here is half of this. The angle here is half of this one, which is 78. Now when we add all this angle, this and this and this and this, we should get 360. So that will give us x plus y to be 102 degrees. So it means anytime you add x and y, you get 102 degrees. Now, we can add all the angles in the quadrilateral MNPR, and it should give us 360. So that is what we have done here. Then we just have to simplify. So we know that x plus y is always 102. So that will give you 26. Again, now let's look at the B part. A ladder of length 6.5 meters leans against a vertical wall if the top of the ladder is 3.6 meters from the foot of the wall. Calculate correct to two decimal places the distance from the wall to the foot of the ladder. So this is how we can illustrate it. So this is the ladder, and it is 6.5 meters, and the top of the ladder, this top of the ladder is here, is 3.6 meters from the foot of the wall. This is the wall, so it means that distance is 3.6 meters. Calculate correct to two decimal places the distance. So this distance here, the distance of the foot of the distance from the foot of the wall. The distance from the wall to the foot of the ladder. So this distance here. So we can use Pythagoras theorem because it's a vertical wall. This is 90 degrees. So by Pythagoras, this squared plus this squared should be equal to this squared. Now calculator work here. So we solve for the x squared. We take the square root of both sides. So we are taking positive square root because we are dealing with distance. So that will give us 5.41202. You are asked to correct to two decimal places. So first work at least more than two decimal places. Then now you can round it to two decimal places. So it means the distance from the wall to the foot of the ladder is 5.4122 decimal places.
If you can still see this red thing here, it means you have not yet subscribed. So you just have to click it so that the next upload, see it is still red. You have to click it so that if I upload the next video, you'll be informed. Click the bell icon too so that you get a notification whenever I upload a new video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.